tutorial we have learned about the if and if else. Now in this tutorial we will learn about the if elif. Now what do you mean by if elif? Now if then else if. This is a short form of else if, which is in the other programming languages. Now what is the use of this elif? So if you want to place more than one condition in a if statement, then we use the elif. So sometimes you need to check another condition in case the test condition of if evaluates to false. So if you want to test a condition, if a condition evaluates to false, if you want to check one more condition, then we use elif. That is, you want to check a condition when the control reaches else part, that is condition test in the form of else if. So we will use the else if to check another condition. So this is a normal example. Just if runs are more than 100, then it is a century. Then another condition is that if runs are more than 50, then it is a 50. Then else batsman neither scored a century nor a 50. So how to program this using the elif? So this is how it works. So if the first condition, that is if runs greater than 100, then the output. The next condition, if the runs are more than 50, then the output. Then one more here, as you can see, only if an elif is there, else is not there. So in this case we can place like first condition, then the second condition, then if both the conditions are false, then else statements are executed. So here if neither this condition is true nor this condition is true, then the statements which are below this else will be executed. So in this way elif work, and if elif, and this is if elif else. Now the next one is nested if. So what do you mean by a nested if? So a nested if is an if that has another if in its if's body or in elif's body or if in else body. So we place a if inside another if or another else or another elif. So let's see how, what are the forms. So here, as you can see, this is if, this is elif, this is else. So we are placing another if else under this if. So this is one form. Then let's see the other form. Now here we are placing if else in this elif. So this is also one of the nested if. Then this one is elif placing in the else part. Then we can also place if condition in each and every one. So in this way we can place the nested if. So that's all for this tutorial. Thank you.